guys, this episode we're going to be testing file uploads in your Rails applications, and we're going to be testing that with Active Storage. So we're going to do two different things in our app. We're going to test uploading files, and we're going to test viewing files that we have attached through Active Storage. So let's go create a Rails app. We're going to call ours Test Upload. Very simple, blank, bare Rails app. And we're going to install Active Storage and then generate a model to test against that will use Active Storage for its file uploads. So we're going to also be talking about how to upload files in our tests on create and update, but we're also going to make sure that we can test our the files that are actually attached to records. So when we're viewing a photo record, we want to be able to make sure that we have the image on the page. So we'll dive into that as well. And we'll set up our fixtures with an example file. So inside of our test upload directory, we can run Rails active storage colon install. And then that's going to install the migrations for active storage for us. Then we can run Rails generate scaffold photo with an image attachment. Now, attachment and attachments plural are two special attributes that you can use when you generate your migrations. I actually added that to Rails, which is pretty cool. And these will set up active storage file uploads for those attributes. So we can run Rails DB migrate to create the photos and the active storage database tables. And if you're not familiar with it, the migration for active storage is pretty straightforward. It creates two tables,